Today I'm gonna show you my favorite way to make Florida scallops. Orange juice, paprika, Costa Rican olive oil, brown sugar, Osmo salt, and whisk. Add your scallops and stir, and then place in your refrigerator overnight. Add your scallops into a hot pan to cook and get a nice crust. Once finished, place your marinade in a pan to reduce.
Go in with some rice, place your scallops over top, drizzle your reduced marinade over top.
Let's give it a try. It's a shame scallop season only comes around once a year in Florida.